22 next week, life's at its peak. All I wanna do is just write what I see. Everybody on the wave, living life at the beach. I'll be chilling sometimes, losing sight of what's me. Who are we? Why is that? Where's the blame? Never get rich, they won't care for my name. You can have the key and still stare at the chains. Freedom has a price, so we scared of the change. I'm choosing the path where there's no excuses. Where you can do the math and you know you losing. You sitting in the back and it's so confusing. Like, yeah, you in the class, but you going through it.
Welcome to the future. Yeah. Can't decide if I'm too smart or a pessimist. Sometimes make the hard stuff look effortless. And sometimes the simplicity kills me. No matter which, I promise that it's the real me. One day I got it all figured out. The next I feel foolish. Last week I was a loser. Today I'm the coolest. Staying up right now I'm stuck in confusion. Don't look back and feel stupid, you got it.
So what'd you think?
It was something. It was very, very honest, edgy. I can tell you have a lot to say, which isn't always a bad thing, but...
But...
Look, you're not exactly what this label is looking for. don't get me wrong, you can wrap the lights off a Christmas tree. But what we need is...
Some ignorant bullshit.
I beg your pardon?
Some ignorant shit. Something along the lines of, I got 3 dimes in the Glock, roll up on my set, niggas leave your dome on the block, something like that.
Travis, I never said.
Or maybe some Fetty Wap type shit, since I'm not what you're looking for.
Look, you can't take this thing personally, okay? This is just the way business is done. Your style's not exactly what people want to listen to. I'm sorry. Way to make a first impression on a record label.
Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Damn, man, it was that bad?
It's getting worse.
See, I told you stop letting your girl set you up with these fake ass labels, man. I told you twice.
I know. What I'm gonna do? Say no?
Well, look at what saying yes has gotten you. All right, let's cut out all the sentimental stuff. Look, you got a gift. I forget whatever that dude said in there. I mean, stuff is hectic right now, no doubt about that, but at the end of the day, we gonna eat. Don't even worry about that. All right, come on, let's go turn this negative to a positive.
Okay, Daddy, I understand. I'll talk to him. I'm standing right outside his door right now. Just make sure that you and Mom are at the reception by 9 a.m. tomorrow morning, okay? Love you too. Bye.
Ready to rumble so I can take it higher for you. I let...
Today.
Hey, Bianca.
Travis.
Hey, babe.
You asked an executive if you wanted real nigga shit. Saying that out loud actually sounds ridiculous.
Let me explain. I'll start from the top.
You acted like a crazy person out there. Do you know what my father had to do to get you that meeting?
Well, if you let me get a word in and explain my side of the situation...
I don't give two shits about your side.
Yep, Sav, quick question. Are you just bitch made, or is this how y'all talk to each other on a regular basis?
Shut up, Eddie!
Talk that tough shit with me.
You too! Come on. Meet up. Listen, just plug up all this stuff so we can get back to work, all right? Oh, yes. I'm gonna take care of this girl.
All right, Master. Anything else you need me to do for you?
Yo. No, that's fantastic. I mean, okay, no, definitely. I'll let him know. I appreciate it. All right, thanks.
Look, baby, I want to understand. I do. But you can't act like that when someone rejects you. Maybe you should put this rapping thing on a back burner.
What?
Just for a little while.
Wow. He rejected me because my music is honest. He's looking for hits, not quality.
So you go ahead and burn a bridge? How do you know he won't tell other labels about you? Or even pass your demo around?
I guess I wasn't thinking straight.
You never do. So did you give any thought to that job in Jersey City?
It's not really what's on my mind right now.
Well, it should be. All you think about is music.
Is that a bad thing?
When you're 2 weeks away from being put out in the real world and have a great job opportunity, yeah, I say that's up there and bad.
I scheduled an interview. They said they'd call me back in a couple days and give me a date.
They did? That's great!
Do you ever stop to think about what I want? Like, seriously, do you even believe in me?
What?
Do you believe in me?
Of course I do. I'm just being realistic here. You're not gonna get famous right out of college. Breaking in the industry is not a cakewalk.
You don't think I'm good enough?
I just think that greatness takes time. And that's something you don't have a lot of. Think about it.
Yeah, just another day in the neighborhood.
Oh, I got a call from a friend of mine in Camden. He was telling me about a show in Hoboken next weekend.
Nah, I'm good. I don't feel like doing it.
He booked you.
What?
He heard some of your stuff. Passed it around, too. You closed out with two other artists.
What's the catch?
There's no catch. You each get 10 minutes, 3 songs maximum. And, I think we should end with that song that you've been working on. So what do you think?
I think it's time to get to work.
Takes, I go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster. bubbles. Untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going got off. Some of what I done fought was the worst. Little sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man is to prove who the best man is, prevail at all costs, be the only one left standing in the end. But I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left handed, cause I am
place you cannot make it right. I love you then I hate you, it's like day and night. I wish it was just us, could we fly away? I hate you then I love you, it's like night and day.
Yep.
Night and day.
Hello? Yeah, this is Travis.
So you really made $300?
$300, yeah.
Off of just one game?
One game.
I need to start doing this.
You gotta bet with some idiots, man.
That sounds like, yeah, I should do that.
It's so easy. You gotta bet with some idiots, man.
Why are you walking over here like you just lost your best friend? All right, now I'm really concerned. What happened?
I got, the company in Jersey City called me back about my interview.
Okay, that's a good thing. What's wrong with you?
It conflicts with the show. The interview is at 4:30, and I go on at 5. I can't fucking win.
So, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. If I skip the interview, I'm a fool. But if I don't, I'm stuck doing a job that I don't even want to do. So either way, I'm fucked. Bianca was right. The real world's about to smack me in the face, and I'm not even prepared for it.
None of us are. I mean, I still don't even know what I'm gonna do, but you can't give this up.
You don't have to. You just gotta just do what you gotta do to get where you're going. My dad wanted to be a jazz singer. He's a janitor. You think he wants to spend the rest of his life cleaning up after people? Shit's not gonna be handed to you, bro. You gotta work and earn it. And if that means doing whatever you have to do to get by, then so be it. But shit's not gonna just magically fall on your lap. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I actually do. Am I nervous? Nah, I'm more excited than anything. Wish you could be here. I'll call you when I get off. Alright. Goodbye.
Mira?
Yeah.
All right, well, you up. They waiting on you.
Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. I'm just taking it all in.
Drinks afterwards?
Shit, I got work in the morning.
I heard that. Good luck.
Thank you. making it through the life that I choose. Either win or might lose. Gotta live a life of a champion. Gotta live a life of a champion. Never give up, cause it can't be done. Just the way you're living like a champion.
I'm just saying what I need right here. Ask myself, Wills, where you be in 5 years? Sometimes I rap, my pride got me classy. So I hope that I'm alive, satisfied, and I'm happy. I can see the fire, hold the trophy higher, taking back the empire. So I'ma take my chance and keep on fighting till they say I'm champ.
Gotta live a life of a champion. Gotta live a life of a champion. Never give up, cause it can't be done. This the way of living like a champion.